Guys, good morning. So it is Monday, January 27th. I'm 12 days after, I'm 12 days past transfer, and I am also 4 weeks and 2 or 3 days pregnant. Three, I think, actually. Yeah, three. And today is a repeat HCG blood draw. So I'm getting ready. I haven't done my makeup yet. I just did my hair and got dressed with this little outfit I got yesterday at the mall. It's from Pink because they were having a really good sale. This was $7 and the ultimate was 75% off. And I also got this lotion. Oh, wait, I want to show you guys. So I got this honey lotion, honey and shea butter, because it was on sale too, and it honestly smells so good. It literally just smells like honey. Like, it smells like I'm rubbing honey all over my body. But it's very, very moisturizing. Like, my legs feel so soft after using it. And I really love it, and I would recommend it. Anyways. So, yes, today's the blood draw. It's... ...8:34 in the morning. And Amelia is eating her breakfast, waffles on the floor. Yes, I let her eat on her toy playmat thing. I did her ponytail. And she's almost ready once she's done eating. And now I'm making myself some avocado toast because I feel okay now, but I know, like, in like 20 minutes, I could start getting really dizzy and weak if I don't eat. So I gotta eat. I'm just gonna do a little quick update on symptoms. They're pretty much all the same. It's just I'm really hungry all the time. I'm really thirsty. And if I don't eat, I do get really dizzy and weak. Now, I've only gotten nauseous like 2 or 3 times. And it wasn't... Only one time it was bad. And that's because I didn't eat. And I got really, really nauseous. And then I ate and I felt better. And then the other time was this morning at 3 or 4 a.m. just because I was awake after Jaime left and I couldn't go back to sleep. My stomach just felt a little upset. It didn't feel like I was going to throw up, but it just felt a little upset. So I'm hoping that's a good sign because with Amelia at this point, I was starting to get kind of nauseous like every day. Like at least once a day I would feel kind of nauseous and then it would pass. And then at 6 weeks is when I started throwing up. So I hope that since I've only felt it like twice, and even sometimes, most times when I don't eat, I don't get nauseous. I hope that I'm not going to get morning sickness. So, yeah. I start externship on Wednesday at a pediatrics clinic. And we got our second car, which I already told you guys. So that's everything that's going on with us. The appointment is in an hour. So I'm going to go ahead and go and put my makeup on and eat some breakfast. And I'll talk to you guys later with the results. Bye. Hey guys, so we're in the car. Amelia is back there. And we're on our way to the clinic. I just got my blood drawn and now we wait for the results. Fingers crossed for good numbers. Hey guys, so unfortunately I still have not received the results yet and it's 3:40 and I have to stop and run some errands before school. So I guess that I will, I guess this video is going to have to wait until after school. I wanted to post it today, but I don't know if I'll get the results today. So it might be after school, late at night or tomorrow. So stay tuned. Good morning, you guys. So it is the next day, January 28th. And to be quite honest with you, I did get the results yesterday, but I got them while I was at school. And I don't take my camera to school, so I couldn't vlog. And then when I got home, I just passed out because I have been, like, starting today, I have been so exhausted, like, or starting yesterday, I mean. I'm really glad that today is my last day of school because staying up until 10:30 and then driving home is like so hard. I was seriously not there. I was like so tired. And I honestly do believe that waking up at 6 is going to be easier than staying up until 10:30. But anyway, so I just came home and I passed out. I did not make a video. I was too exhausted. So the results are 13, no, I was 12 days past transfer and the results were 662. So it's exactly where they want it. They wanted me to schedule my first ultrasound on February 2nd, but the nurse coordinator was not able to give me a paper that's like an official pregnancy confirmation. And the thing is, I'm gonna be an extern and I cannot leave extern site without that paper. So I scheduled the next appointment that I could do because they do appointments after 5. So I scheduled a 5:30 appointment on Valentine's Day. Now the clinic hasn't confirmed that this is okay, but I mean, I kind of have been going back and forth, not fighting, not arguing, no one's upset, but just figuring out like talking with finally my coordinator at the agency finally replied to me. Okay, she has not really been replying to me. The person who did my match is actually the one who's replying to me. So I haven't really been talking to her, but she actually replied to me for once. And she was like, oh, well, let me talk to the nurse coordinator and see what she says. So she emailed like the group email and she said, hey, Rebecca needs the pregnancy confirmation in order to go to that appointment or she will be penalized, blah, blah, blah. But the funny thing is the nurse coordinator didn't even respond to her. In the morning she responded to me and she said, that's the earliest appointment you could get. And so I replied to her and I said, due to my schedule, yes. So we'll see what she says. Hopefully the doctor is cool with it. Because if he's not, I mean, I can't do anything without that paper. And time is ticking. I need to tell the career services lady and my supervisor at the extern site ahead of time. Like, when I'm going to be missing or when I'm going to be late. Or leave early and then come back or whatever. So, yeah. My house is a big mess. You want to see my table? That is so bad. Like, the couch is not too bad. The living room itself just has a bunch of toys, but it's not that bad. Like, even my room is clean, but this table, ugh. And, like, Jaime was here last night and diaper rash cream. And Emilio was apparently, like, while he was with her while I was at school, she was not sleeping. She was fussing. And he gets up at 3 in the morning, so... Yeah, he was messaging me while I was at school, and he's like, I'm so tired, she won't sleep, blah, 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 so, yeah. Sucks, but, I'm gonna go, I think we might go to the mall today, depending on how I feel, because I have a Victoria's Secret gift for my birthday. I have a $10 gift card thing, not gift card, but, like, you know how they send you those little cards if you have an angel card, so... I think I might go do that. We'll see how I'm feeling. But I'm gonna go. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.